Hello friends, in last three videos we have seen how to draw different projections of organic molecule, namely Fischer projection, Newman projection and Sawhorse projection. Each projection has its own advantages and disadvantages. For example, Fischer projection can be drawn even if molecule contains one carbon, that is one stereogenic center. However, we cannot use Newman and Sawhorse projection in such case. For drawing Newman and Sawhorse projection, we need at least two carbon or two stereogenic centers. On the other hand, Fischer projection is not suitable for conformational analysis. However, Newman and Sawhorse projections can be used for conformational study. In fact, which projection we will use depends upon which aspect of molecule we want to study. These projections are interconvertible. We can easily convert one projection into other. In this video, we'll learn how to convert one projection into other step by step. First, we'll see how to convert Fischer projection into Sawhorse projection. Suppose you are given Fischer projection of 2,3-dichlorobutane. We'll now learn step by step how to convert it into Sawhorse projection. A quick reminder, in Fischer projection, the bonds on horizontal line are above the plane of paper. The bonds on vertical line are below the plane of paper. And the central carbon-carbon bond is in the plane of paper. In flying wedge formula, the bonds which are above the plane of paper are shown by wedge line. The bonds which are below the plane of paper are shown by dotted lines. And the bonds which are in the plane of paper are shown by simple line. With this knowledge, we can convert Fischer projection of 2,3-dichlorobutane to flying wedge like this. Now, for converting flying wedge to Sawhorse projection, look at central carbon-carbon bond. We have to write central carbon-carbon bond as slanting line. Let's say carbon number 2 is upper carbon and carbon number 3 is lower carbon. Two lower carbon groups attached are H, Cl and CH3, out of which H and Cl are above the plane and CH3 is below the plane. So we can show them as sticks as shown. Similarly, we can show groups attached to upper carbon. So now we have got Sawhorse projection of 2,3-dichlorobutane. What we have written right hand side upper corner is Sawhorse projection of 2,3-dichlorobutane. It is eclipse conformation as every bond on one carbon is facing bond on other carbon. By rotating one of the carbon as shown, we can write other conformation, that is staggered conformation of 2,3-dichlorobutane. This is how we can easily convert Fischer projection into Sawhorse projection. Let us now check conversion of Sawhorse projection to Newman projection. Let us take Sawhorse projection of 2,3-dichlorobutane. Look at slanting line, that is central carbon-carbon bond. For your convenience, let mark two carbons as lower carbon and upper carbon. As you know, in Newman projection, the central carbon-carbon bond is perpendicular to plane of paper. We want to convert Sawhorse projection into Newman projection. So imagine that the upper carbon you are moving as shown by arrow. Now check the lower image in the slide. After moving the upper carbon will now be exactly behind the lower carbon. We'll now term them as front carbon and rear, that is back carbon. So the front carbon I will show as dot with three lines. The groups attached to front carbon are H, Cl and CH3. The rear carbon, that is back carbon, I will show by circle with lines, and the group attached to rear carbon are H, Cl and CH3. So now by overlapping dot and circle, I will get complete Newman projection of 2,3-dichlorobutane. As I told in the start of this video that both Newman and Sawhorse projections are useful for conformational study. By rotating carbon-carbon bond, we can get different conformations of organic molecule. Here in this slide, eclipsed and staggered conformation of 2,3-dichlorobutane is shown. Both Sawhorse projection and Newman projections are shown in this slide. Organic chemistry can be mastered only through practice. So try solving more number of examples by watching this video.